And efforts to transform Sleep Train Arena into a field hospital are finished for now. Authorities said that the building is now prepped and ready to treat COVID-19 patients, but it will not see any patients until there is a surge.